And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to take this time to honor and introduce our seniors who are playing in one of their last regular season games at Shanley High School. We'd also like to introduce and recognize their parents who have made all this possible for their students, for their seniors. Over the past 4 years, we have watched these seniors grow both into soccer players, but more importantly, to good citizens and young adults. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome T.J. Anderson and his parents, Brandon Anderson and Sammy Joe Frank. T.J. Anderson states that his role model is his parents. His favorite soccer memory, winning EDC 4 years in a row. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Max Bush and his parents, Mike and Gretchen Bush. Max's future plans are to study orthopedics at the University of Minnesota. And his advice to his teammates, don't tell Ryan you'll play goalie for a game. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Grant Hansen and his parents, Doug and Betty Hansen. Grant's role model is Joel Hagert, and his favorite soccer memory is nagging Kyle every day. His future plans are studying electric engineering. And his advice to his teammates, don't talk back to Elvis. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Miguel Hansen and his parents, Carl and Mercedes Hansen. Miguel's our advice to teammates, never give up and take risks. His future plans are studying kinesiology. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Cody Malish and his parents, Jason and Melissa Malish.
I'm videotaping the seniors.
His advice to his teammates?
And their parents.
Never play goalie. Unless you got a real hard helmet. His future plans are biology or finance. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Jordan Peterson and his parents, Dan and Janelle Peterson.
We love dirt.
Jordan's favorite soccer memory, first varsity goal. Might have been his only one. And his advice to his teammates, work hard and never give up. Jordan's going to study mechanical engineering. And ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Johannes Tuhin and his parents, Nick and Ann Tuhin. Johannes's favorite soccer memory, when I scored a goal in my second year, my coach was so happy, and so were we. Advice to the teammates, don't give up, be strong, and his future plans is, he would like to be a pastor. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a warm round of applause for your seniors and their parents to let them know how much we appreciate what they've done for Shanley High School.
One more,
senior?
Johnny Dietz.
Oh, I forgot Johnny Dietz. How can I forget Johnny Dietz? So ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Johnny Dietz and his parents, John and Stephen Dietz. Johnny, advice to his teammates, remember, quote, soccer is fun, by Trekker. Who's your favorite role model? Ryan Christensen, maybe the head coach. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now let's have a warm round of applause for our seniors and their parents to let them know how much we appreciate what they've done for Shanley High School soccer and the Shanley High School.
And Oak Grove. There he is.
Hey.
The man in black.
Update on the soccer.
Yep. Yeah. Sorry.
I'm glad somebody has it.
Okay.
Second half, Shanley up 1-0.
So we're he sits on medicine.
Medicine? I should take some medicine? Yeah, I took some already. You sound like you're coughing. Are you sick?
No.
Does your throat hurt?
No.
You want to go back home and go to bed?
No.
Luke with the monster headers. He is just putting everything back. He's going forward. Go to the ball. Don't wait. There we go.
We're going to get the work. Right.
And your first half, Shanley goal coming at 39 minutes and 53 seconds with only 7 seconds to spare. It was a family affair. The assist coming from number 8, Johnny Deacon. Your Deacon score, number 13, Jorgen Deacon.
She's presented at numerous venues, including in Denver. After she gets on the bus, she's got another.
What's going on?
Huh? Places?
Oh, I want to know what's going on. Is there a controversy?
No.
Oh, good. What's wrong, Kate? Into the second half. 1-0 Shanley. Shanley versus Grand Forks Red River.
Turn! Oh, Good job, Max.
I wonder what we could say. Come to the middle.
No, I think it's a goal. Well, maybe not.
What's the rule in here, Joe? I don't
know. Okay. Oh, fall against Shanley?
I can understand.